are you? What do you want from us?
Remove them! Pull up her!
Davis, get up!
Move, Peg!
Seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation. I thought about Layla, and the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place. Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that it was not ours.
Move! Move the cage! Go! Yo! Okay! Ah, please.
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You act pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
A few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out on the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado.
Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children, any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to...
Over cage!
Yes. They're coming back, get your bunks. Shit!
Move, Doc! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Enough.
here. Grafling, Kiff! Take Grafling. Not stupid or dead, red man. Priest us meet half clear!
Let us do plays.
Go kill big bugs! Ha 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 ha! Open gate!
If you move, pig!
What the hell are we supposed to be doing down here?
We'll find out soon enough.
Graveling to clear the passage.
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
Shit, it's destroyed. There's no way across.
Hey, look up! Maybe we can somehow create a bridge.
Hey, this graveling can make things heavy too.
Keep walking, Davis. Just keep walking. Give me a boost. Let's go, partner. This must be why we were sent down here, to take care of these things. All right, let's go. Going the right way? I feel like we're walking around in circles.
No, there's no worse than being up in the camp. Maybe we can find a way out of here through these tunnels.
Maybe they...
That's what did. Kill them! Hit them all!
Boom! We were sent after by them. Why the hell are they firing us?
Don't know. Maybe it's a test. Maybe something is freaking them out.
Use the grappling, D! That's the only way to win this battle! Climbing up that.
Why would they send us down here and then start shooting us?
Maybe it's a game.
Give me a hand.
Hey, D. These gravelers were coming at me back in force.
What they got here for us?
It's almost empty. We need to find some ammo.
Jesus. It's like a mass grave down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D, I don't see any children here. Not one.
So there's hope.
Good. Let's go.
Hey, look. That should help. Fine. Let's just get out of here.
No, that looks bad. We need to find someone to stop the bleeding. Fuck. They found us.
Tak-Flaflik! Check now! Not move or dead!
Don't move. I think they'll shoot if we move.
Nando! Had what? Ever walk nothing? and Gilby! The damn bugs! Move!
That hole. That's our way out.
We'll be back here soon. Find out what's